4th of May.
And what are you going to tell them?
May the 4th be with you. With you. It's Star Wars Day.
My favorite character is Darth Vader. Personally, because I don't have a father, and it's cool. He admits to it. You know, a lot of people on Jerry Springer, they don't admit to being the father, but he's a good guy, you know. Deep down, he's a good guy, and he's like, hey, look, I'm your father. It's all good. So, just breathing. That's the best thing he says all throughout the movie.
I can't make a good costume for me, because if I could be anyone, I would be Chewie. But I'm not tall enough and not hairy enough. That's my Wookiee. How's that? Is that okay?
Who are you? What are you doing?
That was supposed to be Chewbacca.
But I think I'm just have to go with Princess Leia. Okay. She's cool. She can like beat people up and stuff, and she's just cool.
Yeah, help me, you. Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
I'd probably have to say Han Solo. He has that swagger.
C-3PO is my favorite because I just think he's so funny in the entire movie. He's trying so hard to get everything done, but he's like the comic relief. I like him.
Darth Vader, because he's just the ultimate evil guy. And I like the bad guys in movies.
Luke, I am your father.
Can do the Wookiee.
Anakin. No, Yoda.
Because?
Because he's just the cutest little thing.
My favorite character is Yoda. Because he's awesome and he's like the Jedi Master.
My favorite Star Wars character is Yoda, of course, the little green man.
Because?
Because he is the coolest character. He's the smallest one, but yet still kicks trash and knows how to fight.
May the Force be with you.
May the fourths be with you.
May the Fourth be with you.
May the Fourth be with you.
May the Fourth be with you.
May the Force be with you.